Today we are going to take a look at the 2009 hit by the Black Eyed Peas, I Got a Feeling. This piece of music is an up-tempo pop stroke dance song and is in Four Beats in a Bar. Four Beats in a Bar is sometimes also known as Common Time, as most music you listen to is in Four Beats in a Bar. So please take a listen to this extract from the song.
I got a feeling that tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good, good night. I feel it. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good, good night.
So let's break the riff down into two separate parts. Let's have a look at guitar 2 first of all. It is just using the open G string repeated. So to the guitar 1 part of the riff, based purely on the B string of a guitar. It uses only 3 notes of open B, 1st fret C, and 3rd fret D. The pattern goes as follows: 4 D notes, 2 C notes, 2 B notes. Then 8 C notes. Then 8 B notes. And then 8 C notes again. So here's that guitar 1 part again all together. 1, 2, 3, 4. So if you would feel more comfortable playing the riff as just a single guitar part, I suggest you would try guitar number 1, as that is the more tuneful part. Obviously guitar number 2 is just repeated G's. If you wish to try and play both parts together, first of all you need to practice plucking the G and B strings together. And the easiest way I suggest to do this is by placing your thumb on the G string and your index finger on the B string, and simply pluck both strings together. Once you are feeling confident plucking the two strings together, you are going to place your fingers on the B string to play the guitar 1 riff. At the same time as playing that, pluck the G string open repeatedly. So this is the riff parts together. 4 D's. 2 C's, 2 open B's, 8 C's, 8 open B's, 8 C's. So this is the riff, 2 notes together in its entirety. You're going to have the opportunity to play the I've Got a Feeling riff to a backing track which I've created at a slightly slower tempo. So now is your opportunity to perform the I Got a Feeling riff to the backing track. Remember, there are 6 hi-hats at the start before you begin to play, and you are going to repeat the riff 8 times in total. I hope you successfully managed to perform the I Got a Feeling riff to the backing track. Until next time, take care.